Hi there, Alan Smith. Hi there to everybody from both of us, and welcome to this big match today. Our match today, Portland Timbers against New England Revolution.
And here it is, the starting 11 for the home side today.
Well, we think, Alan, it'll be a 4-5-1 formation, which can look a bit negative.
Yeah, but you look at the players in that five, that midfield five, and I think a couple at least will be trying to support the lone frontman.
This is how the visitors shape up.
He looks as though the manager's set up a team here. Whatever happens, we're not going to be beaten today.
Does look that way, doesn't it? And I hope it's not a dull affair, this, because we've seen this manager set up teams in the past and just concentrating on a clean sheet.
Thank you for attending. Have a great time at today's match.
Everything ready for the kickoff. Paredes, Flores, Valeri. Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack. It's a good cross. It was a good-looking cross, but in the end it didn't turn out to be effective for his team. It could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. Diego Fagundes. Teal Bunbury. Lovely, incisive pass. And he scored! He took a chance to get in there, and the ball just fell perfectly for him. Couldn't miss from there.
No, he couldn't. Point-blank effort. But you have got to be in the positions, haven't you, to miss them? The old saying goes true.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Paredes. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other.
It's given away.
Diego Fagundes. Agudelo. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Valeri. Excellent pressure. They should be able to build from here in midfield. On the attack here. Time to get the ball in. Edgar Castillo. He could cross it from here. Oh, that's good defending. Blanco, and a special occasion for him, concentrating there on the match on his birthday. An incisive pass.
Chance to put it in the box from here.
In with a chance.
We'll see what sort of system they use to defend the corner.
And in it goes. And they get it away.
Good position for the cross.
Fernandes! He's made the save.
Castillo. Edgar Castillo.
Using his physical power to protect the ball.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Plenty of width for the team to attack into. Defended well.
Needs to clear his lines. Well, he's cleared the danger.
Crafting the through pass.
Attacking team not happy about that offside call, but we can see it again here.
Well, he is quick, this lad, and he can afford to give himself another yard. I think he's got the beating of these defenders in a race.
Blanco. Valeri.
Bit of space to go forward into with the ball.
Oh, very easy for the goalkeeper there. Diego Fagundes.
Prepared to just pass the ball around in their own half, winning the game as the scoreline tells you. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
Moreira. Well, he has cleared the danger. Blanco.
Can find some space here on the flanks. Chance to cross it. Goalkeeper opts to punch.
He's got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that. Agudelo.
Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack.
Teal Bunbury. Diego Fagundes doing well to keep the ball. It's Juan Agudelo.
Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Gets his cross in. Keeper's ball, no question about that. It was a weak cross, really. Done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in.
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Teal Bunbury. Diego Fagundes. Great interception.
Excellent vision. In with a chance. It's opened up. And it's there, and that levels the match.
So a real captain's contribution here with a fine goal.
Was a good goal, and it came at a crucial time, I think, for his side. Real captain's input there.
So away we go at 1-1.
Portland Timbers goal. Number 8, Diego Valeri.
Field Bunbury.
Well, it's an important area to win back the ball, that.
Lovely, incisive pass, and they get it away.
Castillo. Flores. And the ball knocked away long. Edgar Castillo. Castillo.
In quickly.
He's got the technique to deal with the press. Couldn't keep it.
It's a good cross.
Well, the cross doesn't get past the first man. Castillo. Diego Fagundes.
Now, can he take them on? Shots on here. Hit it hard, but not very true.
Good forward play from them.
That's an excellent cross.
And the assistant signals for the throw. Out for a throw and over the touchline. Diego Fagundes. Nice return pass. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Diego Fagundes.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 3 minutes of added time.
Edgar Castillo.
Spaced across the ball now. Now, this is an interesting attack. Not a threat at the moment, but they have got the ball, and that, I suppose, is a threat. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Edgar Castillo.
Good defensive clearance there.
And that's the half-time whistle from the referee. 1-1 at the break.
Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Yeah, he stepped up to the mark in that first half, just when his team needed him, just when they were searching for an equaliser. Interesting to see how the second half pans out now.
Everything ready for the kickoff. Teal Bunbury.
Lovely, incisive pass. And he scored!
Chance to put it in the box from here.
In with a chance.
We'll see what sort of system they use to defend the corner.
It's opened up. And it's there. And that levels the match. Now, can he take them on? Shots on here. Hit it hard, but not very true.
45 minutes still to go, second half underway. Flores.
Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here.
Men in the middle frustrated because that cross has gone straight behind.
Diego Fagundes. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. Teal Bunbury.
Jotto! Corner given. And they'll be hoping to get this set piece right for a goal that will put them into the lead.
He's put in the corner.
It's a corner that's been wasted, really. Stopped at the near post.
Diego Fagundes. Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it.
Gets his cross in.
Little private game between the two of them. Diego Fagundes.
And they're keeping the ball, that's the important thing.
Caicedo!
Was a chance maybe to hit the target. He certainly went for strength.
Nothing wrong with the connection either.
I think the coach will be considering his options on the bench. Blanco. Oh, time to get the cross now.
Keeper's ball, no question about that. It's a weak cross, really.
Flores. Moreira. Valeri.
Taking on the defenders.
Done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in.
Teal Bunbury. It's Juan Agudelo.
Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful.
And the away team want to make a change.
Guiding it through.
Can whip it in now.
Put into the middle.
And there's the goal! A brilliant header, and no one knows it more than the scorer himself. He's absolutely thrilled.
Well, I've always been an admirer of good headers, and this was certainly one of those. A thumping effort.
The goal there was superbly taken.
Well, he could hardly miss that. From the right wing, that was a perfect delivery.
And they got their reward for it. And here is another angle on that goal.
Off we go again, 2-1.
Valeri. Diego Fagundes. Teal Bunbury. And there is some backup for him in this position.
Can really get at the opposition here.
One or two players are warming up for the home team. We'll see who comes on. And that's dealt with the problem.
Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. That's a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition.
Caldwell. It's Juan Agudelo.
Kartik Jayaraman, please report to guest relations for an important message.
And that will be a throw.
To guest relations.
Substitution time. Blanco. Caldwell. They're looking to make the change now as quickly as possible, the home team. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Well, this will be interesting. Changes now for both teams. ...20 minutes of the 90 still to play.
He screened the ball well there.
Throw in to come. Now they've thrown the ball away there, literally to the opposition. Valeri.
An incisive pass. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. And in the shot go! It's in. In off the post.
Talk about precision.
That was perhaps the place where it was impossible to save it. No goalkeeper could have reached that. It clips the post on the way in.
Yeah, really good strike. He took it early as well, and I think that's what caught the goalie off guard as much as anything.
...3-1 the scoreline as we restart
Portland
the game.
Timbers goal. Number 10, Sebastian
Caldwell. Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. It's a very good interception. Teal Bunbury. And Jones.
Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing. Put in from the wide area. And it's a goal!
Ruled out here, it was offside.
Well, the lad took it well, but quite rightly the linesman flag goes up.
This is another angle on it, Alan.
Well, it looked like the timing of the pass and the run was spot on, but the defence squeezed and I think they just caught him off.
Valeri. Zambrano. Going forward well. He's looking for the cross. To Jones. Jones. Now he's got the ball, what's he going to do with it?
Unmarked in the middle. And turned away by the goalkeeper spectacularly.
Blanco. Caldwell. Teal Bunbury.
And shoots!
Good reach by the goalkeeper to tip it over the bar. They're marking as tightly as they can. This corner could be a problem. They've got to defend it well.
Corner played in.
It's a bit overhit, the corner. It's gone past everybody.
For today's man of the match.
Put into the middle.
Number 8.
Wonderful goal. That's a goal for the losing team, but it won't in any way really lift their spirits.
Well, that goal has got them back in the match. They're only one behind now.
They can smell blood in the air. They'll be going hard for the equaliser now. Well, if you look back through the archives, you'll see that this player has scored quite a few from these kind of distances, and it is a knack.
Well, plenty of goals here today, 3-2. It's a terrific effort by the home side here. They've just kept their noses in front, and they're going to need all the support they can get for that to continue to the final whistle.
Yeah, if they do end up winning this, they will have their fans to thank because they've been terrific out there today.
We have got 4 added minutes.
Yeah, nervous moments.
Let's fly!
Very little time to go. Another goal would wrap it up. They're torn between going for goal from the corner or just running down the clock. But if they score, that'll guarantee victory.
Well, the goalkeeper wouldn't want to be beaten from there, and he made sure he wasn't spectacularly.
The ball did move in the air a touch, so he had to keep his concentration.
In goes the corner, and they get it away.
Moreira. Neither side able to dwell on the ball for very long here. Edgar Castillo. Castillo. Caldwell. That's it, final whistle. Is it a case of back to the drawing board after a defeat like this?
I think there were positives to take out of it, but the finishing wasn't quite up to scratch on the day when it mattered. Once or twice they snatched at chances.
Some final thoughts on one of the better performers today, Alan.
Oh, lots of energy, lots of quality, and a good goal, along with plenty of chances.
Bunbury.
Lovely, incisive pass.